now ready to judge the Best in Show competition. It gives me great pleasure, on behalf of the officers and committee members of Richmond Dog Show Society, to welcome our judge this afternoon, being escorted into the ring by Nick Rice-Smith, Mr. Ronnie Irving. Ronnie Irving is a third-generation Border Terrier man, his grandfather having started the breed in 1923, 3 years after it was recognised by the Kennel Club in the UK. Ronnie first judged at championship shows in 1967. He's been judging Best in Show at championship level since 1986 and has judged extensively in many European countries, in the United States and in Australasia. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm Richmond welcome to Ronnie Irving. We're now proceeding with the first of our group winners. This is the miniature wire-haired Dachshund. Number 495, followed by Toy Group winner, the Griffon du Soir, number 1411. Then the Norwich Terrier, number 3366. Followed by the winner of the Working Group, the Newfoundland, 4346. And now the Pastoral winner, number 2789, the Samoyed. Followed by our winners from today, Labrador Retriever, 5817, and now the Utility Group winner, the Dalmatian, number 6778. Is the Hound Group winner, the miniature wirehead Dachshund, 495. Toy Group winner, the Griffon du Soir, 1411. This is your Terrier Brew winner, the Norwich Terrier 3366. The working group winner, the Newfoundlands, number 4346. Pastoral Group winner, the Samoyed, 2789. Winner from today to the Gundog Group, the Labrador Retriever 5817. Last of the group winners, the utility group winner, the Dalmatian 6778. Mini wire hair Dachshund. 495 from the hand. The Griffon Roussoir from the toy group. 1411. The Norwich Terrier. 3366 from the Terrier group. Newfoundland, 4346, winner of the working group. Samoyed, 2789 from the pastoral group. The Gundog group winner, 5817, the Labrador Retriever. And the utility group winner, the Dalmatian, 6778. Ronnie has already made his decision, it's called for boards. Best in Show at Richmond 2012 is the Norwich Terrier number 3366. Reserve Best in Show here at Richmond 2012 goes to the Samoyed number 2789. We have a large hand for our remaining group winners, the hound group winner, the toy group winner, the working group winner, the gundog group winner, and the utility group winner. And let's have a lap of honour from our best in show winner and the reserve best in show winner, the Norwich Terrier and the Samoyed. Take them round, please. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the judging in the big ring this afternoon. Just leaves me to thank you all for your support today and indeed for the entire show. We hope you've had a great weekend and we look forward to seeing you again next year. Thank you very much.